In today's energy markets, let's take a look at WTI crude futures as they're realizing further upside today. WTI crude futures are up just under 0.5%, currently right around the 71.20 level, intraday high of 72.33 and up 4 out of the last 5 trading sessions. And I think when you look at some of the reasons why we're continuing to see this upside momentum persist throughout the week, really has to do with the storylines surrounding COVID and the variants and the potential impact on the economy and demand when you look at WTI crude futures. Also, production. Now, we did get the EIA data yesterday, a little less draw than what was anticipated, but still a slight draw week over week. And I think when you look at the evolution of the expectations, we are seeing the expectations, the forecast, I should say, for demand continuing to stay elevated. And I think that's helping to, again, revive some of the upside momentum to the WTI space. Now, looking at the trends in place, if you look at the trends over the last month and a half, a peak to trough drawdown, we are seeing a 50% retracement basically in the futures market as we push up towards the 73 level. 70, just under 74 was the intraday high just a couple days ago. So we're a little bit below that, but nonetheless, retracing about 50% of the downdraft that we did see throughout the month of November. And when you also look at what's going on in the natural gas space today, we are seeing natural gas futures higher for 3 out of the last 4 trading sessions as well. So both WTI and natural gas are recovering once again today.